Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install NetBeans IDE in your industrial operating system. And then I'll also show you how to create a simple Java project in your NetBeans IDE. So, let's begin. Now before installing NetBeans IDE, it is very important guys to install Java. So for that, just simply go to your command prompt and in here just simply type java space dash dash version, then enter. And then you can clearly see that Java version 16 has been rightly installed on our machine. If you see some different message like Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command, then you just know that Java is not installed on your machine. So for that, I have already made a video on how to install Java 16. So here I'll be also putting the link in the description and you will also get the link in the I button. So do install Java 16 before installing NetBeans IDE. This is very important guys. You need to first install Java and then install NetBeans IDE. So now that you know I have already installed Java, so just simply close this. Now to install NetBeans IDE, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type NetBeans download, then enter. And then you will be seeing this netbeans.apache.org is basically our first search result. So just simply click on this Apache NetBeans releases. Here you can clearly see this Apache NetBeans 12.3 is basically our latest version. If you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing this. See that our latest version of this NetBeans has been released on this March 3, 2021. So our latest version is 12.0. So just to download, simply click on this download button. This will automatically going to redirect you to this downloading Apache NetBeans 12.3 page. So to download for Windows, you need to click on this link. But if you are installing for this Linux operating system, then you need to click on this Linux. And for macOS, you need to click on this link. But in this video, what we are going to do is we are simply going to click on this download link for Windows so that we can install our NetBeans for our Windows operating system. And here they have redirected you to this apache.org official website, and here they have this link called downloads apache.org NetBeans blah blah blah. To install, just simply click on this link. This will automatically going to start your downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it. And then just simply minimize my browser, and if I just go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Apache NetBeans 12.3 has been rightly downloaded over here. To install, just simply double click on it and then just simply minimize my download directory, and here you can clearly see this Apache NetBeans IDE installer has been rightly opened. This will automatically going to show you this welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 12.3 installer, and these are the files that you are going to be installed. And so here you can clearly see that they require this installation size of 724.0 MB of free disk space in your C directory. So you need to have this amount of free space in your C directory. This is very important guys. So you need to have this amount of free disk space, and after checking all this, just simply click on next. And here you need to simply check this license agreement. So for that, just simply check that and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be your installation destination, that is the C program files NetBeans 12.3. And as I have mentioned earlier, you need to have Java installed on your machine. So I have Java installed inside this Java directory, then this JDK 16. So after keeping this all default, then just simply click on next. And simply check this for updates and all. This will automatically going to update your NetBeans IDE whenever they release any newer version of NetBeans. And as I have mentioned earlier, you need to have 724.0 MB of free disk space in your C directory. So after keeping this all default, then just simply click on install. So this will automatically going to start your installation. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two. So for which I'll be coming back once when it gets done. Yeah, so we'll come back. And now as you can see, our Apache NetBeans IDE has been successfully installed. So just simply click on finish, and here you can clearly see this Apache NetBeans IDE 12.3 has been rightly installed and our desktop shortcut has also been created. To launch our NetBeans IDE, just simply double click on it. And now as you can see, our Apache NetBeans IDE is now currently launching. And here they have rightly launched. So just simply maximize it. Now this is the interface after installing NetBeans IDE you will get. To create a new project, just simply go to File, then simply click on this new project. And here I'm going to simply show you a simple Java with N project. So just simply click on that, and then just simply click on this Java application, and then just simply click on Next. And now it's currently finding some features. So you need to have an active internet connection right throughout this installation, especially during creation of this project. So this is very important, guys. You need to have active internet connection, and it's now currently showing. To use this functionality, we need to have the support of this Java SE must be activated. So for that, just simply click on this download and activate. And now just simply click on Next, and just simply accept this license agreement, and then just simply click on Install. This will going to download some plugins. And now as you can see, these plugins has been rightly installed. So just simply click on Finish, and then just simply click on Back button, and then again go to Next button. And now after some time, you will see this name and location has been rightly shown. So here you need to give a project name. So let's give a project name as a Java app, and we would also like to create a main class with this Java app.java app. So just simply keep this all default, and this is going to be your project location, and this is going to be our project folder. So after keep the after giving your project name, just simply click on Finish, and here you can clearly see that it's currently creating a new project. And now as you can see, they have rightly created this Java app project. If you just simply click on this expand button, and then just simply click on this source packages, then Java app, you can clearly see this Java app.java file has been rightly created. And this is our class, this is Java app. In here, if you just simply type system.out.println, and then just here simply print hello world, then just simply end with semicolon, and just simply save this by clicking this button, and then just simply click on this run button, you can clearly see this hello world has been rightly shown in our console. That is, this hello world message has been rightly shown in our console. So if you see this similar message in your console, then you just know that your NetBeans IDE has been rightly installed with no errors. So in this way, you install NetBeans IDE in your industrial operating system. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. I have rightly shown you how to install NetBeans IDE in your industrial operating system. That's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.